Hello, it's Jang here with a look at a LEGO City set. This is the Deep Sea Starter set, and officially it comes with 90 pieces. Here are the three diver minifigures, one female, two male, and you get two different types of outfits. The two outfits on the characters on the left are the same, but the one on the right is completely different. Nice accessories there with the camera with the lens on it, and then the little undersea I think it's supposed to be a remote control device. It could also be a communication device. And then you also get the crowbar over on the right, which is used for getting into stuff to find your treasures that are hidden and that are possibly trapped away. Let's take a better look at these prints. There they are more clearly from the back, and of course we want to see them from the front as well, especially that one on the right. Notice the print on the legs as well as all the way down on the feet. This submersible has a nice size to it and a nice build. Nice use, simple uses of parts in good ways, I feel. And it has the two little arms on the front, which can be brought in and out. And you can also rotate the little hands around. So those can pick up anything the size of a plate, or they can also grab onto anything that has a bar on it in any kind of way. Again, good size. Even for a small number of pieces. And it's got a clip on the back as well, so you can hold on to this. I believe this could be used as kind of a scooter device where it would pull you along, but you got to watch out for those propellers right there. But I think you could also use it as a remotely operated device. That's why I think that this is an underwater remote control. But I like this thing. Yeah, it's good. I think it's very effective for what it's trying to be. Here's your little piece of seabed terrain with a little bit of foliage or soft coral that's just growing around, or both. Another use of a very small number of pieces to good effect, I think. There's enough randomness there to make it look believable, I think, without just using up a whole ton of pieces. That's a little gold coin there just to give you kind of a breadcrumb, kind of a hint that there's something good inside. And indeed, you can kind of move some of this foliage out of the way, use your crowbar to take this top off, and then inside of there, you'll find a couple more coins and also one nice big red gem. Last thing in the set is this gray shark, which to me, I would say this is very, very gray and also very sharky. Yeah, gray and sharky, gray shark. There you go. In my personal opinion, this little set is pretty perfect for what it is. Starter set, small, inexpensive, undersea exploration. It ticks all the boxes properly. You've got three minifigures there. That's plenty for the size of the set. The submersible has a nice build. It was enjoyable to put it together. It has pretty respectable size and enough play value to it. The little bit of terrain is small, but it looks good. And the shark, well, you know, the shark is a shark, and it's also gray. I feel like this set truly is a proper starter set for the sub-theme, for the deep sea exploration sub-theme, and it also works well as just an add-on for someone who is also getting a larger set from this theme, or maybe already has a larger set or multiple ones from this theme and just wants to add some more people to it and some more stuff that just goes with it. So again, to me, it's pretty perfect. Share your thoughts about this set by leaving a comment down below, and I'll talk to you again very soon in the next video.